गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस नाउन एंड इट्स काइंड्स। डू यू नो नाउन? व्हाट इज नाउन? नाउन इज द नेम ऑफ ए पर्सन, प्लेस, एनिमल और थिंग्स। ऑल नेमिंग वर्ड्स सच एज बॉय, गर्ल, लड़की, देहरादून, हरिद्वार, एनीबडीज नेम, ऑल दीज आर नाउन। I think you are able to understand Ambala, Saranpur, because these are the name of the places, so these are nouns. Now we will take kinds of noun. These are of five types. First, proper noun. Proper noun is the name of a particular person or place. If it is the name of a particular person or place, then it will be proper noun. As for example, suppose we take I live in Roorkee. Roorkee, proper noun, because it is a name of a city. Anybody's name, suppose Sumit, Amit, Rama is my friend. So in this, Rama is proper noun, Sumit is proper noun. So I think you are able to understand what is proper noun. Proper noun is the name of a person or place. Name of any particular person or place, then it is proper noun. I am telling you one thing more, that it always begins with a capital letter. So keep in your mind, it always begins with a capital letter. Now take second, common noun. What is common noun? As it is very clear from the name that it is a common. Common noun is a name given in common to every person or thing of the same class or kind. What is common noun? Commonly used for person or thing is called common noun. Rama is a girl. In this sentence you can see what is common? Girl. Girl, we can use girl for Rama, Alka, Amita, to anybody's girl. Second is, it is a beautiful park. It is a beautiful park. It is not a particular place, but it is commonly used. Park. So it is a common noun. Now next kind of noun is collective noun. When a noun stands for a collection of persons or things considered as one complete whole, it is called collective noun. Collected, very clear from the name, collective noun. Collective, a group of. Then here is collective noun. Now I saw a herd of cattle. In this sentence you can see I saw a herd of cattle. Herd is common noun. Our class consists of 40 students. Our class consists of 40 students. Class is collective noun. Class is collective noun. Now see material noun. Material noun, as it is clear from the word material, a noun which stands for the matter or substance of which things are made is called material noun. From which the thing is made, that is material, so it is material noun. As for example, the chair is made of wood. The chair is made of wood. Wood is material noun because it is the material from which the chair is made. Next is abstract noun. Abstract noun, the name given to a quality, a state or a concept. These are something which we can neither see nor touch, but which we can only feel them or think of them. In other words, we can say abstract noun are those to whom we cannot see, as for example, truth, kindness, generosity, etc. As for example, I always speak the truth. Truth is abstract noun. Kindness is always rewarded. Kindness is abstract noun. So students, I think you are able to understand the noun. Noun are of five kinds. First is proper noun. Second is common noun. Third is collective noun. Fourth is material noun. And fifth is abstract noun. Now I am telling you some collective nouns. As for example, an army of soldiers, a team of players, a band of musicians, a bouquet of flowers, a mob of people, a string of beads, a swarm of bees, a bench of judges. All these are some examples of collective nouns. Now, I am giving you some sentences. Pick out the nouns in the following sentences and say whether they are proper, common, material, collective or abstract noun. These are the sentences you have to write down in your notebook and pick out what kind of noun these are. Seema is a good girl. Suppose Seema, yes, proper noun. Girl is common noun. So these are the sentences. You have to do this exercise. The table is made of steel. Mumbai is a big city. The team won the match. Blindness is the greatest curse. One should believe in truth. Amit is a good boy. A soldier is respected for his bravery. Ornaments are made of gold and silver. The chair is made of wood. The beauty of the place attracted me. The chain is made of gold. Clothes are made of cotton. I purchased a bunch of grapes. Girls are playing. So students, you have to do this exercise in your notebook. Thank you, students.